Hello YouTube, how are you doing today? What is going on? Well, for me it is a great day. I did a little bit of workout, I did a little bit of walking outside, and I am ready to play. Today is Saturday, so I expect some good tables. What is the situation with our bankroll? It is a 348. So that means we gone out two tables NL10 and then two tables NL5. Now let's pick the tables. I'm gonna take my time. Of course, I'm gonna cut the part that I'm picking the tables because it's boring. King 7. We are going to defend. Going to take a stop here. I think this FOP is favorable for my range, and I'm gonna bet quite big on the king. Nice. Got it. He had a 10, I think. I think he had a 10. Why I can't see. Yes, he had a 10. I was right. We need one more table there. Eights, we're gonna make it 80. And we're gonna see bet here. He calls. That means he has at least a 10. Yes, we are gonna fold this one, unfortunately. Oh, 7-5, we gonna open. His check, we're gonna make it 45. Here. I said I'm gonna fold here. Ace 5, I'm gonna call. This is a recreational player. Gonna go here. And I'm folding now. Ace king, we're gonna make it 60. This guy seems reasonable. Just gonna call. 10 jack. Do we have any 3 better there? I'm just gonna call. King queen, we gonna open. Huge raise there. king queen, we're gonna see bet here. I'm just gonna call. And we are calling again. Just fold here, call here. Maybe I could go for the... And we go for the jam. Nice. Got it. Do we raise here? Do we raise here? Think we are stuck in here? Check, we gonna open. Nice, we got it. King 4 we gonna defend. Gonna make 60 here. It's a flop that we can build some check raise. King check we gonna open. This is a weaker player. Should I don't think I'm gonna see bet this one. Just folding there. We got three covers there. Gonna check it. Jack of hearts, please. No. Jack of hearts would be the greatest card. I don't wanna bluff there. Against three players. King! Somebody should have a king, right? Oh, it's nine, we're gonna open. King five, we're gonna open. King 10, we go on the defend here. He checks. I'm gonna bet. I don't think he's gonna. Oh, okay, okay. He's swapping. King 9, we're gonna open. We are calling here against the green boys. This is a green boy too. Come on, give me a three there. What the flop. gonna make it 71. Is on here. Just bet and take it, bro. What are you doing? 6-9. A man of culture. Betting 6-9. Okay, we have 3 green boys here. Somebody should call. Let's just call. They hate the small bets. They hate it. Yes. Yes, sir. No ace? No ace? Nice. I told you. They hate the small bets. What the fuck is going on here? Let's go fold it. Should we take his money? Yes. Ace check. Outplayed. 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 Nice, nice, nice. My god, this guy is on World Series of Poker. Okay, you tank and check, I'm gonna bet. Is it okay with you? It's 7, we're gonna open here. Is it okay with you, Mr. World Series of Poker, that I bet this turn? I think it's not okay. Yes, it's not okay. Oh, what is going on here? Gotta fold it. 10 queen, we gonna play. Ooh, 3-bet, 4-bet. We're gonna start with small bet here. You got it. I think I know this guy from somewhere. He said. I don't think I'm gonna call. I'm thinking of 3-bet or 4. We're gonna call here. Oh. The ace from space. What are you gonna do? We shall call once. See what you do on the turn. You pick up a good shot. Think you're gonna check now. Oh, you're not checking. Should we call there? Think I can call once more. Oh, bog bet. You gonna raise it here? Nice. We got a little bit of creative wine there with the eights. I'm happy. Probably he had an ace there, to be honest. The way he played. But his bet on the river was like calling, hey man, I want something value with my weak ace. So I was like, no, take this race. Oh, e7. Let's go. We shall start. And we shall bet again. King value. Teen value, I got fucked. Royal flush draw. Royal flush draw. We shall bet. Six nine. I am a man of culture. I'm gonna open. It's my favorite hand against this boy. We like to play against this boy, but the flop is so shitty. I'm gonna check. Okay. I think this is a very good spot too. Squeeze. You should fold. He calls. I think this is a very good spot to bet. Just fold, bro. Thank you. King 10, we're gonna defend. Oh, these guys are crazy so far. I'm gonna open it then. Just checking here. Deuces, we gonna defend. Gonna call. I have a lot of sevens. Maybe I can check raise this one. We gonna overbet this. Nice. What? I'm here. Open ace king. And this looks like a green boy. Oh, king jack, we gonna 3-bet there. Ooh, he's scared. Actually, I'm gonna sit out king queen. Just gonna call. Gonna sit out for a bit. Not the greatest flop. Gonna check it. Check here. We should start betting here a little bit. And we have the nuts. Oh, maybe I hit the call there. Whoa, 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 whoa. We split. King 10, we're gonna defend. We're gonna call once. For the possible nuts. We are folding, bro. What's up? You gonna check now? Okay, I have King Jack. King Jack, bro. We had to attack this. I was stupid. We gonna make it 120. If I check, I think he's gonna be aggressive. Now I need to bet. This guy is a fucking beast, bro. Maybe we should leave this table, to be honest. He's... But no! No, 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 leave. There are some good players here. Please, revolt. Seven, we're gonna open. Just folding here. Jack 8, we're gonna open. And see bet. I don't know what's going on 905. Nothing happens. This is a green boy. He can go once. King 7. I'm gonna call ace 9 in position. One bit small. Out of position. Now we're gonna keep betting. Got it. Ace, queen. Sir. Any action for his queen? Pick Kowalski. Gonna fold here. No action for his queen. We're gonna make 22 here. Against the green boy. He's quite happy to play. Please don't do stupid things, bro. Please don't re-bet. Oh, he's gonna 3-bet. I have to fold. Oh, he called. Oh, the flop. Whoa. The flop. Going back small. Now you're going to bet big with the nuts. Do I jump here? The jump didn't work though. We're gonna check here. King check, we're gonna open. We're gonna make it 79. Nice, we got it. This guy is playing 90 VPIP. Gonna raise. He was scared. This guy just calls, nothing else. No aggression. Royal flush draw. This queen we gonna open. Guess what? For this, at least 9-9 hit 3 better. This guy, one of a kind, 91% VPIP. Look at this. He's calling, yes, of course. 4-5. I'm gonna 3-bet. And we're gonna defend here. Nothing to do here. He goes for the four bet. I think it's that easy to fold there. We're gonna go for the 3-bet here. This guy might be on tilt. Check. On a 3-bet ajack. I'm pretty tight on this table, should have a good image. Nice. Then we're gonna open. Come on, bro. Gonna bet small. 9-10, we're gonna defend. Call here. This guy is pretty tight. So far. If he 4 bets, I'm actually gonna fold. To be honest. Yes, he 4 bets. I'm actually gonna fold this. Queens. This guy is pretty tight. I don't think he's gonna 4-bet jacks. Maybe ace king. I'm gonna bet here. Just call. Kings? We gonna call once. Check here. I'm gonna call once again. And fault. Okay, we gonna defend ace 3. This guy is pretty. Maybe we have to call down here. Think we have to call down. This king. He goes for the big bet. I don't know. Going for pot size, not cool. Gonna check here. I'm gonna bet now. We've gone over bet. We'll make it 22. Open here. gonna check. Oh my god, I'm hitting everything against this guy. I'm gonna overbet again. I overbet him like 3 times already. Nice. This is the dynamic that you create when you are aggressive. Sometimes they pay you. King 9. Gonna open. I'm gonna see bet. Gonna bet again. This time he folded. I went for the overbet once again. Oh, fun times, fun times. What the fuck is going on here, bro? I'm gonna overbet. The play here, I think it's a 4-bet or fold. I think I'm gonna go for the 4-bet this time. Ooh, he's thinking. Nice, he folded. What happened here? This guy is very tight. I'm gonna just stop. Nice, we got it. 7-8. We're going to open. Gonna go for the bet and use this. Yeah, we got it. 7. We're going to open. We are very tight here on this table. We have good image. Except this guy, he doesn't know us. He's king. He's open. Nice, we got it. We are calling for sure. The question is, do we 4-bet? I think I'm just calling. Let him bluff. Okay. Should put some money there. Right. Okay, be right back. I think I know this guy. I think he's part of one of the Discords. We gonna make it. Gonna squeeze here. against this guy, we're stacking. Nice, we got it. Oh my god. Kingman gonna fold here. Gonna open here. This guy gonna jump or something. Nice. Nine jack, we gonna open here. This guy gonna 3-bet me again. Just folding this time. Gonna open here. Ain't we gonna Tibet? Queen, we gonna open. This is some kind of a weak deck. These guys don't 3 bet, so I'm gonna open. Here, this guy seems recreational. I'm gonna take a stop here. Nice. This guy is way too tight. This guy is, can have anything. So I thought it's a good place to take a stop. Okay, let's sit out. We played a what? More than my usual session. Ace king. Gonna open. This guy is on tilt. Yeah, this guy is on tilt. Whoa! Now, before the other things, let's open the chests. Okay, one more chest, cash, $3, and let's see what we did today. Pretty nice session, I would say. Two buy-ins at NL10. The red wine is good. I am very happy with this session. 400 hands. Yeah. This was a very nice session, to be honest. One, I'm not sure, but I think this is the most money I have won in a single session. Not bad, not bad. I hope that we keep going this way, and thank you for watching, guys. See you in the next video. Bye bye.